When I was 3 and a half, my birth mother, she committed suicide in front of me. She burnt herself. At the age of 7, I was raped and I was sexually violated. I feel like your childhood should be rooted in like love, happiness and compassion. Mine was just in guilt, a lot of pain, and just the void kept getting bigger. I hated my body all throughout my life because of my body, the way it is, the way I was. Things happened to me and I kept blaming myself for that. I never realized how much chaos was inside, which I was not addressing, because I was superb at giving love to others, but not myself. I would drink, I would smoke. After I started understanding that I'm using things and techniques to harm myself more, I wanted to stop. And then when I started doing yoga, 5 years down the line, and I am in a much better space than I was before. So from physically being able to do it, it went to mentally being able to believe in myself also. Things like accepting myself, being okay with who I am. I believe in forgiveness. If you have a hot rod and you're holding the hot rod, you're the one getting burnt, no one else. And I believe that that's what anger does to us. It took a while, but once I started forgiving myself, I didn't want to hold on to revenge. I didn't want to hold on to anger with anyone else. Even if people are talking about shame or trauma, or they want to get out of it, I feel like they must first want to genuinely get out of it. No one else can help. I think your next thing would be find a good therapist, because you need to express how you feel and you need to have a person who is not going to judge you. So if you're reading, if you're watching YouTube videos, if you're watching TED Talks, if you're watching motivational talks also, or even listening to real life stories, and also volunteering wherever you are, because it'll also just humble you down and not always keep thinking about yourself. Hi Manas, okay, so today we're going to be talking about basic feminine hygiene products and stuff around that, okay? I don't know, I just see it's going to be an empowered society. Like, people who are being abused can say no, can call, can do something about it. People who might abuse will know that it's wrong or will not want to do it. In this world, the only thing you can do is enhance yourself. So no matter what situation, no matter where you are in life, the only thing you can do is try and make yourself get better. You should not fit yourself into a box. Yes, it's great to survive and everyone will applaud you, but I feel like you want to live and not just survive.